I wonder if they cleared everything. Looks like they did. Okay. Oh, we got a teammate. I think we respawn. Doesn't look very curious, but there's nothing. Take our chance. You know what? Let's try hard. His defense is kind of insane. I feel like the resummon is already queued here. I think I'm gonna have to sacrifice that. Same net. Jesus, these players are so shit, but their net is also worse. Players with shit net getting carried because they're ganking. Have to kill them twice. Also, fucking Serpent Hunter is so brain dead now. It's kind of sad. Yeah, at least we took some healing away from the host. Let me get this back. Your teammate's getting closer. Let's go. Alright. Insane fucking... insane running attack, dude. He got so lucky, I didn't need to do that. He would have been dead. Host just ran, dude. What the fuck? If that was Dark Souls 3, the host just went refilling right now. Just went for a refill. That mob is blocking me. Where's that host at? What is that defense on the host though? Like, seriously. He's going to kill stuff, I see. Oh, this guy's net is like ridiculously shit. So shit, the tracking can hardly keep up with him. Oh, he's glitching too. Nice. Are we getting any deploy passive now? That shit net is scary, man. You know what? No hit. I didn't even have the fucking right set up. Great. Alright. Let's see if it's gonna be like last time where we can't kill that guy fast enough and he resummons. What a player, dude. The stalling is real. Like, this is next level stalling. These players are so bad, but man, do they know how to fucking abuse shit, like... That's funny. Okay. Okay, what do we have here? Honestly, I'd rather have that. Fuck out of here. I think it's just better that way. Got you, bro. You know what? Let's do that. Got you, bro. City. Oh, I'm surprised that didn't shot me though. Oh, I missed that. No, I don't want it. Jump like straight in it. Give me those. And the dagger is actually not that bad, man. I don't think people understand that the low recovery and the fact that it's unreactable makes it like a very good weapon. And even in teamfights and invasion, simply because you can get like very high crit damage, it can still be good in teamfights.